Let's take a quick tour of this Arctic Fox Silver Fox Edition 29.5T fifth wheel. First off, this unit is 100% absolute Northwood. When we say absolute Northwood, you will know you're getting a Northwood-built structural steel off-road chassis that's independently certified by a third-party testing lab using aerospace interference grid technology analysis. A fully welded, thick-wall aluminum superstructure with solid fill anchor blocking, a one-piece corona-treated continuous fiberglass layer over hot polyurethane laminated, multi-layered substrate walls filled with high-density virgin block foam insulation. A fully bonded Northwood roof truss system with up to 5.5-inch center crown for maximum runoff. Fully bonded inner ceiling and 3/8 bonded plywood roof sheeting, protected under a heavy gauge one-piece roof membrane. All conditions fully insulated, suspended, heated and enclosed holding tanks with enclosed and insulated valve compartments. Northwood's four-season insulation package with R18 batten fiberglass and R15 reflective foil in the roof. With high-intensity 2-pound virgin block foam in aluminum superstructure models or residential batten fiberglass in traditional wood frame Nash models, and all floors are insulated with thick batten fiberglass. Custom quality cabinetry built with residential face frame construction, hardwood doors and drawer faces, and roller bearing drawer glides. All 12-volt and 110-volt systems are surge tested multiple times during construction to ensure safety and reliability for years to come. And we utilize high-efficiency LED interior and exterior utility lighting throughout all Northwood products. First thing you're going to notice right up front is the aerodynamic fiberglass front cap with raised badge, domed graphics, two LED accent lights, and that's an absolute Northwood feature. 100% high-efficiency LED lighting on the exterior and the interior of the coach. Two independently switched LED hitch lights, and Moride RPV pen box. Diamond plate front gravel guard, generator ready, or you can choose to use the huge compartment for storage, independently switched LED utility light, standard 12-volt landing gear, or you can choose to option in this ground control leveling system. The 5T features a bed slide, full wall dinette sofa slide with rack and pinion slide out mechanism. Now let's talk about a few absolute Northwood features, starting with 1-inch thick insulated compartment doors. This one covers the battery compartment that will house two full-size batteries on sliding locking trays. Another absolute Northwood feature, sidewall solar port. The 5T features a huge pass-through storage with independently switched LED cargo lights on either side, and also has your convenience center. The convenience center features storage for your exterior shower hose, satellite ready ports, winterization valve, water heater bypass valve, exterior shower port, absolute Northwood feature battery kill switch, and black water flush. Don't forget about the slam latches. The 5T features an electric power cord reel, 10-gallon gas electric DSI quick recovery water heater, independently switched LED light, heated and enclosed holding tanks with color-coded knife valve handles. Capacities for the 5T include 82-gallon fresh, 67-gallon gray, and 65-gallon black. The rear of the 5T features an extra-large rear window in a full fiberglass rear cap, sewer hose storage undermounted rear bumper, folding ladder, and roof rack. Standard 13,500 BTU roof air with condensation-resistant ductwork. Absolute Northwood feature 20-watt trickle charge solar panel, daylight or skylight with shade, omnidirectional TV antenna, and starlight skylight in the bedroom. Here on the door side, you'll find two marine grade exterior speakers, two additional 110 outlets, additional exterior access to storage underneath the bathroom, and in the LP compartment, two 10-gallon LP tanks with auto changeover regulator. Here's a few more absolute Northwood features, beginning with easy lube axles with never adjust forward self-adjusting brakes, Goodyear radials, custom aluminum wheels, and on the Arctic Foxes, you get shocks all the way around. Starting with all 2018 models, we here at Northwood are proud to commemorate our 25 years of quality by design. Here at the entry door, you're gonna love this extra large grab bar handle that allows you to grasp it all the way up and down. Another absolute Northwood feature is the friction hinge, which renders your entry door wind resistant. Carefree Traveler 12-volt power awning with inset LED lighting. Now let's talk about a few of the personal touches, beginning with the welcome home right on the front steps, the Arctic Fox embossed entry mat, Arctic Fox embossed magnetic dry erase board, Arctic Fox logoed clock, Arctic Fox embroidered plush throw. And every Arctic Fox travel trailer and fifth wheel comes standard with two Arctic Fox logoed director's chairs featuring a side table and cup holder. Now let's check out the inside. Right when you enter the coach, you're gonna notice an absolute Northwood feature behind this dry erase magnetic board door, and that's the command center with tons of useful functions right at your fingertips. Also, access to the overhead cabinet for storage, as well as below counter storage. It allows you access to your trash can with in-counter trash chute. Another absolute Northwood feature is Cathedral Arch ceiling construction, which adds up to an additional 4 inches of headroom. Now here in the rear living area of the coach, you're going to notice a nice 4-cabinet overhead, large view window, with a side view window as well, both with cloth nightshades that you'll find throughout the coach, 2 individually switched LED reading lights, and standard, these handsome swivel rocker recliners with magazine end table. Now here on the sofa portion of the sofa dinette slide, you're going to find a 4-cabinet overhead, 2 large view windows to either side, independently switched LED reading lights. Standard configuration for the sofa is a tri-fold sofa, or you may choose to option in a hide-a-bed with pillows or an air hide-a-bed with pillows, or this handsome cross-stitch sofa, which you can also add an air hide-a-bed to as well. Don't forget about the kickouts. Here on the dinette portion of the dinette sofa slide, you're gonna find 2 large view windows, 2 additional 110 outlets, freestanding dinette with end table storage and slide out leaf, 4 freestanding dinette chairs with storage in the seat. The entertainment center features dual cabinet overhead, AM/FM CD DVD player that's Bluetooth enabled and multi-zoned, standard Vizio 40-inch LED smart TV 110, 2 absolute Northwood features, the charging center with 1 12-volt and 2 USB charging ports, and the digital thermostat that controls both your furnace and your air conditioner, just like in your home. Solid surface countertop with 2 additional storage cubbies. Standard configuration is an additional storage cabinet down below, or you may choose to option in this handsome and functional fireplace. Residential grade vinyl flooring. Decorative ceiling fan. Now the kitchen features overhead storage. Standard configuration for the refrigerator is a 10 cubic foot, or you may choose to option this 12 cubic foot. Both come with raised panel inserts, additional overhead storage, microwave convection combo with multi-speed fan and light, real tile backsplash to the rear, knife rack, folding range cover, 3 burner high output range, 1, 2, 3 cabinet overhead, large view window, additional 110 outlets, solid surface countertops, deep double bowl undermounted stainless steel sinks with sink lids, oil rub bronze high rise pull out faucet sprayer, trash chute. Below the counter, you're going to find an additional 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 storage drawers with a dual cabinet storage underneath the sink as well. Now let's take a second to talk about absolute Northwood cabinet construction. That means we utilize hardwood cabinet doors and drawer fronts, all with roller bearing drawer glides. Now here in the privacy room side of your side aisle bath, you're gonna find an exhaust fan, dual cabinet overhead, porcelain bowl toilet, courtesy light, mirrored medicine cabinet, telescoping lighted vanity mirror with magnification, 2 additional 110 outlets, solid surface countertop, undermounted stainless sink with storage down below. Here on the shower side of your split bath, you're gonna find a full size, full fiberglass shower stall with handheld shower sprayer with adjustment bar and head clearance skylight. I'm 6'2" and I have tons of room in here. Now here in the bedroom, you're gonna love your Starlight skylight with shade, standard fantastic vent with remote, cross ventilating windows with nightstands, individually switched LED reading lights on either side, padded headboard, custom designer pillow shams with throw pillows, matching bedspread, all covering your TrueRest comfort mattress on a strutted UltraDeck sleep system to allow for storage. Don't forget about your hidden locking privacy box. Your huge front wardrobe features decorative sliding dual doors, aromatic cedar paneling, and recessed shoe rack. Here's another great feature. Right here in this hardwood window seat is also a hidden storage hamper. Your entertainment center features storage on either side. You can choose to option a 32-inch LED Vizio Smart TV, hardwood countertop dresser with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 additional storage drawers. Interior colors include elegant truffle, solitaire azul, and early autumn. Popular options for the 5T include 16-gallon quick recovery water heater, 29-inch surround soundbar, slide tray and pass-through, dinette slide topper, bedroom slide topper, Alumaguard main awning, 32-inch 110-volt LED smart TV in the bedroom, 15,000 low pro AC, standard 15,000 AC, second AC low pro 13.5 in the bedroom, cordless vacuum, slow rise nightshades, holding tank heat pads on all tanks, hide a bed with pillows, air hide a bed with pillows, fantastic vent with remote thermostat and rain sensor in the bedroom, power sliding stab jacks to the rear, fireplace, king bed, 5.5 Onan Gold LP generator, 60 or 100 watt solar panel, 80 watt portable solar panel kit, washer dryer combo, 6-point leveling system, wine guard carryout G2 Plus satellite dish, cross stitch sofa with air mattress, Aussie Gorilla stand, rear view camera, and 12 cubic foot refrigerator with panels. Thanks for watching. To learn more about this coach or any Northwood product, please check the dealer locator to find the dealer nearest you.